For chronic pain patients, your doctor may want to lower your pain meds because they suspect opioid-induced hyperalgesia, or OIH. There's a chance they're right, but it's actually pretty rare. Let's go over how to discuss this with them like a colleague, calmly, clearly, and without emotion. Speaking this way builds trust and turns you into an active member of your healthcare team instead of just a passenger along for the ride, especially if you say the last part. I suspect you have opioid-induced hyperalgesia. I'm going to lower your dose. Okay. Is there any reason you suspect that? From what I understand, OIH is pretty rare. What are you seeing that makes you think that's the case? Well, you just told me you still have pain and it's getting worse after taking your pain meds. Okay, that's fair. But could that just be tolerance instead? We haven't changed my dose for a while, so maybe my body just adapted. Building a tolerance to pain meds is a normal biological process and seems more likely in my case right now. If I had OIH, I would probably be complaining to you about an increase in pain after we increased my dose. Or maybe complaining of a new kind of pain that I haven't felt before. That's not really what's happening here, right? That's true. You're making some good points. I know that for many people living with chronic pain, pain meds can lose their effect over time. I want to start working on feeling better overall. Not just managing my pain, but actually starting to treat my pain. Eventually, I'd like to start exploring different treatments like graded movement, stress management, and improving my sleep and health. I want to do it carefully and at my own pace when I'm ready. Also, if those other approaches start helping enough, I'd like us to talk about a plan to slowly and safely taper my pain meds. I really want you on board so we can avoid any kind of withdrawal symptoms or loss of function. I'll let you know when I'm ready for all that. I need some time. Yeah, that sounds like a great plan. Let me know when you're ready.